is when a real word come on, a word and a look through your eyes. No matter how you try to act, the preacher, come on, I've been there, tell me it's God. Hallelujah. The real word ain't afraid. The real word, people come and look through your face. You better not say that. You better not preach that. The devil's a liar. Come on, real holiness ain't afraid. Real holiness will bring you out. Real holiness will deliver you.
Because Yes.
Me that will leave their own house.
Yes.
Me and Glory that it won't compromise.
Yes.
Because a familiar spirit became knocking on the door. Come on, when you got the real Holy Ghost. When a demon comes, the devil puts something at you like when you was in the world. I know what I'm talking about. Glory to God, the devil's alive. We're going to see right in front of you. I told my wife I was at the barber shop. Glory to God, and a demon comes straight through the door.
Yes.
Holy Ghost spoke immediately. See, I don't know what kind of Holy Ghost we got.
Now, come on now.
He speaks to you after you've seen.
Come on.
The real Holy Ghost.
Come on now.
Tell the folks you got. I ain't the real Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost spoke to me right then. As soon as you step in the door, that's a demon. She don't try me.
The real Holy Ghost.
She goes in the first chair. Oh, I like how he getting dark skin. All these dark skin men here with sideburns. She going to handle the upset. They just
come on now.
Hold on, I'm waiting on you. My testimony, hey, it's on pause. I'm waiting. As soon as she get closer, I'm on the hit play. Glory to God, she start talking. Hear me on the way. Look, I'm the husband of the one life. Come on, I didn't want to say who the hell either. He told me not to scream. He made a man a God out of me.
Yes.
I was holy. I am holy. I start telling them over my testimony. And the folks, you know, so, oh, wow, where you go to church at? Yeah. I said, it's the church right down the street. Church is open.
Yes.
I said, come on, we got service tomorrow night.
Oh, that's the word.
Trenches.
That's the word.
I heard a preacher say, behind the holy desk comes a holy word. See, it's pure. Then like the Colombians, when they were selling that crack, they wanted it because it was pure. It was uncut. It went all mixed up and mangled up. Pure. That's the same way with the word of God. It's pure. It's uncut. That's why I'm so powerful. That's why I'm so powerful. Come in like you did. Came in a shackle. Lord, that fornicator came on. When she came in contact with the power, she told that shackle demon out. It didn't take long. Like Sister Brittany said in the Bible, God created the world in 7 days.
Come on now.
It took y'all 20 years to get the Holy Ghost. To get delivered, to get brought out, to let it alive.
Come on now. That's right.
One say it don't take all that. And the other one said it takes that and then some. Come on, what side are you on tonight? Huh?
Hallelujah.
God is an awesome God. That's
right. Hallelujah.
Give me your house key away because he can buy your baby some pampers. Huh? He got a key now just that quick. Oh, how you got a key so quick?
Huh? My Lord.
Got your car in another woman's house. And he got the key.
Lord have mercy, Jesus.
He's doing everything. Come on, I need something to get something to eat. No, he couldn't gas another woman because with your money you didn't work with. Come on, you need the Holy Ghost. Glory to God. God will give you the Holy Ghost. God will give you a woman or a man that's full of power, that won't cheat on you, that won't disrespect you.
That's right.
When you stay under the will of God, it don't kick against you. It'll make you treat somebody right.
My Lord, that's good.
That's why I tell you, everything your flesh say it can't do, if you get Jesus and get connected,
it can do it.
Everything you say you can't do.
My Lord.
We're talking about peace. Yeah. Ain't nothing like some good old peace. Yeah. Some of y'all say ain't nothing like some good old power. We don't understand real